this hard for my FD to outrun a junked out old 86. This has got to be some kind of nightmare. I just hope I wake up soon. I'm the number two driver of the Akagi Red Suns, damn it. Doesn't that idiot even know this road? After this slow right is a sharp left. There's a ravine on the other side. He's got to hit the brakes. I knew it. That freaking idiot's going in way too fast. There's no room to slow down. He's going into that guardrail. Whoa! What the hell? Inertia drift?